Last night I dreamed that I was a child out where the pines grow wild and tall. I was trying to make it home through the forest before the darkness falls. I heard the wind rustling through the trees and ghostly voices rose from the fields. I ran with my heart pounding down that broken path with the devil snapping at my heels. I broke through the trees and there in the night, my father's house stood shining hard and bright. The branches and brambles tore my clothes and scratched my arms, but I ran till I fell, shaking in his arms. I awoke and I imagined the hard things that pulled us apart will never again, sir, tear us from each other's hearts. I got dressed into that house I did ride. From out on the road I could see its window shining in the light. I walked up the steps and stood on the porch. A woman I didn't recognize came and spoke to me through a chain door. I told her my story and who I'd come for. She said, "I'm sorry, son, but no one by that name lives here anymore." My father's house shines hard and bright. It stands like a beacon calling me in the night, calling and calling so cold and and cross this dark highway where our sins lie unatoned.